Are you fucking kidding me? This dude is so crazy.
I'm just really tired of acting like this is not a problem.
And it's bullshit. She's a complete asshole to her. She deserves so much better. She doesn't want a stalker. She already has a stalker. She wants to just talk to me
now. Oh, no!
Yeah. Hey, did your boyfriend just throw a pumpkin at our door?
What?
That's not something he'd do.
No, that's bullshit. Bailey!
No, you were breaking up with this bitch tonight.
Don't!
Okay?
Bailey!
What?
Stop! Everything's fine.
He's an alcoholic. Harper, you want to know how I can tell? Because he's an alcoholic.
Look, all I'm saying is that I came into your room last night to steal some jewelry from my Halloween costume, and you were passed out.
Careful. That's my mom's.
Harper, you had a bruise on your face.
A bruise?
There's minor swelling indicating a contusion on the orbital plate. You should come out with us, though. Get your mind off of the boyfriend drama.
I don't have a costume. It would be weird.
It's Halloween. Weird is good.
And he grabbed me!
Sorry, I was motioning for another drink.
Here you go.
Thanks.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's cool. So, wait, do you know Bailey?
Yeah, we met freshman year.
Are you one of her yoga students?
No.
No.
I'm her roommate, Harper.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, totally heard about you.
Oh, yeah? What'd you hear?
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween! Yeah, well, I'm surprised we haven't met before.
I don't get out much.
I don't really get out much either. Someone literally reminded me it was Halloween like 15 minutes ago, so I just rolled out of bed and grabbed my lucky bat. Kind of hate these things.
Yeah, well, at least you have a costume.
What are you talking about? You have a costume, if you don't mind. You can do that. And boom, what? Little Red Riding Hood.
Bullshit!
Evan.
Sick of this shit.
What the fuck are you doing, dude? I'm so sorry about that.
Fuck this shit show.
What the fuck are you supposed to be anyways?
What do you mean, what the fuck am I supposed to be?
Here. Yeah.
Front of a human centipede. Other two dudes just bailed, so now I'm walking around looking like a fucking jackass.
Oh, now you look like a jackass?
They bailed because they didn't want to eat ass all night.
No. Now we bailed because this bar sucks dick.
I think they were just fucking with you, dude.
Saw you headed towards the exit.
Same way you left. The team awarded me worst costume. Figured I'd share it with the runner-up.
I didn't know you were still on the team.
Took a wild pitch to the face last season. Shattered my cheekbone in three places. Now I'm running the bench.
Well, you can't really tell.
What about you?
What?
Nothing scary ever happened to you? I mean, Halloween, right? Scary stories, that's what you do. You tell each other scary stories.
Like, what about life?
Yeah, nothing scary ever happened to you?
I don't know. I mean, I had a really great childhood. Have a great relationship with my parents. I had a great relationship with them.
But I don't talk to my parents much either.
I think I should go.
I think you should stay.
Nowhere.
The haunted corn maze is open late.
Yes, I know the cast.
No, that place is a breeding ground for parasites. My cousin Kim, she's the health inspector, and she gave it a D.
Why don't we hit up the food trucks on campus? Netflix is a scary movie,
Dude, I could eat.
I'm hungry too.
Yo, guys. Or we could go to an extreme haunted house.
No.
Yes.
Haunted house.
Yeah.
Yes. No.
Right?
We'll do that.
Let's do it.
Well, there's at least 5 haunts in the area. Somebody picks. We can call this shit a night.
I'm going.
Wait, Evan, what are you doing?
I'm paying my tuition.
Hey, guys, water? Anybody?
Yes.
Mints here?
Yeah.
What is this?
That would be Dasani Flat and Altoid Cinnamon.
Yeah, mints. No, if you think we're actually going to pay you to drive to a haunted house that you wanted to go to.
I'm a professional in the rideshare business. I can't just give you a free ride because you're my buddies.
Oh, no.
It's not fair to the paying customers. I'm all about fairness. Always have been.
You have to be.
5-star rated, baby.
No, it's not.
I'm glad you understand. What are you doing? No, hey! Fuck, dude!
Okay, guys, there's a JC's that's just past the mill.
We're not going to JC's. No,
that is. Wait, you just do it a lot.
Settling.
That's all.
Okay,
I'm just fine.
Hey, Evan, can you turn up there?
Huh?
Turn up there?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Yeah, Harper, where are we going?
Is someone following us?
Isn't there a haunted house at the hospital tonight?
Yeah, there is. I don't want to show my face there.
Evan, what's going on?
Harper thinks we're being stalked.
No, it's just... Did anyone see that truck follow us back from the bar?
Cannot be ignored.
Oh, this looks like a haunt from Evan's Flyer. Evan, if this sucks, it's on you. Guys, I love you all, but I'm over it.
I'm just glad I didn't work
hard in the morning.
Fuck your car! This is the bee's knees!
Guys, there's only one review on Yelp.
Sure,
but it says the proceeds go to Red Cross, so that's cool.
You know what? I'm with Bailey. I think it's getting kind of late. We should probably just...
Harper, we promised to have a fun night.
Promises.
Oh my
ew.
What's
happening? Wait, you hold up.
Thanks.
Evan!
I'm coming for you.
That's
a
demon.
Not
like
that.
Not like that.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Oh, guys, look.
Ooh, Evan's afraid of clowns.
Oh, hello, clown.
Hello.
Clown. Hello, Mr. Clown. It's clear.
Could we have 6 tickets, please? No. Okay.
That's a good try.
Yeah. Excuse me. We'd like to enter your shady-ass establishment, please.
Oh, girl. This is scary.
Bailey, you made it a moment.
Okay. Bailey, after you.
Yeah,
Bailey job.
It's good. 5 stars for this place. Creepy ass clown doing shitty ass magic.
It's like, do you do birthdays and shit too? Is this like a seasonal gig for you? I got a niece who loves scary fucking clowns, so looking to acquire your services. I'll get a card before you leave. You can pull it out of wherever you want to.
What is it?
Liability waiver. Says haunted house rules. Rule number 1, stay on the marked path at all times. Rule number 2, never touch the actors. No promises. Rule number 3, you'll be prompted to do certain actions. Please do exactly as you are told. This is for your safety. Rule number 4, all cell phones must be surrendered to the lockbox before entering. You may keep the lockbox key until you return from the attraction. Are you kidding me? What?
No, I just think that's probably gonna be the scariest part for you. Not having your phone on you the whole time.
Guys, we're basically signing our lives away to this thing.
Yes!
Okay. Yes. Wow. Yes, we're doing it. Yes. Yes.
Well, the only thing that would scare Bailey is if they defunded Planned Parenthood, am I right?
That's what you get.
Yo, guys. Oh, that's a real guy.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
Somebody help me! Help me, please!
You are going first. Yep. Okay.
That was crazy.
Hi. Safe or not safe?
I got dibs on not safe.
Not safe.
Of course. Okay. Well, then we will go this way. You guys can go that way.
No.
Okay.
Fucking hate spiders.
No,
come on.
No. Come on.
You okay?
Watch your
hand. What is that?
Oh
my God. No.
Oh, shit, there's like real spiders in here.
You guys, look. Wait, Nathan.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, away. Way to go, guys. Way to wait till last minute to paint the wall.
No, this isn't paint. This is oil.
Yeah, that's weird.
They put oil on the walls.
Maybe it's cheaper.
Oil's not cheaper than paint. My cousin Haseeb, he's a petroleum engineer.
Okay, where are we supposed to go?
Maybe it's a puzzle.
It's weird.
I don't know. Did you hear that?
It sounded like a door.
How do we open it?
Must only open if the coffin's closed.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. If I don't return, speak highly of me.
I really don't like small spaces.
Then just get it over with, sweet cheeks.
Mallory, I'm through.
Okay. Coming. Guys, it's not.
Cheap motherfuckers bought this shit at Party City like 2 days ago. Look, it's fake.
Nope. I'm not going in there.
Sweet. Who's first?
Look at my face. This is trippy. Ange, come look at this.
This is amazing.
Whoa. That's so weird.
There's no gap between the reflections.
Nope.
It's a two-way mirror. My cousin Samra, she's a criminal psychiatrist.
Cool.
He said I didn't want to go in the tunnel.
Yeah, well, Harper, you should have thought about that before you got into a tunnel. Oh, shit. Okay, this way's a dead end, so we gotta go back.
Are you kidding? It is way too tight to turn around.
Just drunk. Come on, shuffle backwards. We'll find a different way.
I have so many splinters when I get home.
Oh, guys, I found it. Stay close.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means stay close.
Okay, I'm following. We're following.
Hey, guys, this way.
Come on.
Go ahead.
Pussies.
Oh my God, get it off me.
Oh, what is it? Brains.
Knew it.
Ew. Knew it.
Okay. All right.
This is stressing me out.
Okay. Feels
small. Round. Smooth.
It sounds like you're describing Evan's scrotum.
I think that makes sense since we have a grape.
Ew.
Let's go.
Okay. Fine. Am I supposed to be feeling something? Push your arm further in. Yeah, I'm not. This is not working. Let's see. Okay. No, I give up.
Nothing?
Fuck my ring.
What ring?
Are you sure you had it on?
Yes, I'm positive it was Harper's mother's ring. She's gonna kill me. Right.
Wait, I think I got it.
You got it?
Yeah. Oh, no, damn it. Oh, shit. No, damn it.
All right.
No, I lost it. We gotta get it. It's important to her.
We're gonna get it. It's, all right, find me. Do you feel it?
Mm-mm.
All right, let's see if we can find.
What?
The fuck was that? Did you feel that?
No.
Someone just fucking touched me.
Can you not?
I'm not. Someone touched me. I think something's wrong.
Voices!
Our friend is still in there.
He wants us to keep going.
Okay. Probably shouldn't have pushed him.
Yeah.
Wait, guys, don't push him!
Shit!
You okay? Fuck!
Holy shit, Bailey, what the fuck happened to your arm?
Okay, it doesn't hurt anymore. What's going on?
Guys,
Where's Mallory?
Are we trapped?
Hey, excuse me. Our friend is hurt in here, and we need your help. Hey, excuse me. We have someone hurt in here.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hey.
Ma'am.
Hey, ma'am. Please be asked. I need your help. Someone's fucking around in here.
Mallory!
What's going on?
Mallory, what are you doing? Mallory! No! Who has the key?
Please tell me Mallory didn't have the fucking key.
Nathan.
Oh, thank you, Bailey.
Okay. Hey, what are we gonna do?
We get to the lockbox and we get her phone.
We can't go back the same way we came.
I saw an exit.
Where?
Back that way.
What kind of exit?
Like an emergency exit.
Come here. Hey, buddy, can you do this? Can you get that?
Hairpins.
Angela.
Pick anything.
Yeah, I meant anything like a locker. I'm an equipment manager. I'm not Robert De Niro from Heat.
Okay, hey, we just need you to get through the fucking lock, okay?
All right, So what if we just went a little bit further?
No, dude.
No, listen, I don't mean all of us. It was just you and me. We go a little bit further, and, we find something like a crowbar, you know, so we can break off the hinges.
Okay, fuck, I'll go. I'm gonna go. Just do this.
Our parents' names. Evan, what are you doing?
She's gone. There must be like a trap door on the other side or something.
No, just leave it. You don't want to piss them off.
One sec.
Evan, don't.
Hey, come here. Come here. Can you reach out through the fence?
What?
There's a metal poker thing right there. My arm's too big, I can't reach it.
So what?
So we can use it to break the hinges off the door. Come on.
Somebody's hurt back here! Hey! Hey!
You saying you need help?
Yeah. I told all my friends I would come right back. They're right back there in the room with the fence. So do you think you could come back with me?
me get something.
I'm really sorry, Harper.
For what?
I lost your mom's ring.
I was reaching through and I lost it in the haunted house.
It's okay.
I grew up in a haunted house. I loved that house. I hated it at the same time. That's where my dad would read to me. Where he taught me how to ride a bike. That's where he hurt my mom. I would go upstairs to my room and I would hide under the bed. One day while I was hiding, he threw my mom across the floor like it was nothing. Like, that's how it's supposed to be. I've been home in 4 years. I have this recurring dream where I go back and I knock at the door. Terrified that my dad's gonna answer. But my mom comes out. She tells me he's gone forever. She tells me the house isn't haunted anymore.
Come on, you almost got it. You almost got it.
She's a proctologist.
How many fucking cousins do you have?
46.
Okay. Almost got it. Got it. Got it. Okay. They're almost there.
Shit, is she bleeding?
Angela, what happened to your hand?
We gotta get her out.
Yeah, what the fuck's it look like I'm doing?
I have keys, man.
Where?
I'm sorry, girl. This isn't supposed to happen.
Hey, look, man. We just wanna go, okay? I don't need to talk to your manager. None of us do. We haven't seen anything. Nothing happened.
We just wanna leave.
We're gonna get out.
Watch out.
The exit was this way.
Makes sense. I don't remember there being an exit there.
So why wouldn't you say something?
Why don't we just crawl back through the tunnel?
Well, if you want to, but you can only go one at a time. There's a trap door in the tunnel that gets triggered if there's too many people in there.
Okay, why is there a trap door in your tunnel?
We use it to capture people and put them on the show. There's this whole thing,
yeah,
with a witch.
We know about your fucking show. One of our friends is dead because of your fucking show.
She's not dead. She's outside waiting on you guys, probably wondering what's going on. Look, we're a little extreme here. But safety is a huge priority.
Don't you talk to me about fucking safety. Don't you talk to me about fucking safety. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Sir, my name's Harper. Okay, we really appreciate your help. Could you please just tell us who you are?
You can call me Mitch.
Thanks, Mitch.
What's your last name, Mitch? Fucking comfortable if you took off that fucking mask.
Yeah, lose the mask.
And you told us what your real name was.
I don't care which way you go, but you're almost at the end of the haunted house. It's probably farther if you go backwards.
Yeah, I think we made it pretty clear, Mitch, we don't want to go that way.
Wait. Why don't we just one at a time go back through the tunnel?
You really want to go back in there?
I just want to get out of here.
Okay, all right, here's the plan. I sort of remember my way around the maze. I'll take the lockbox key, I'll go through, I'll book it to the front, I'll get our phones and I'll call for help. Hey, let me get the key.
I dropped it.
Well, that is just perfect, Nate. Fuck the key. I can pick the lockbox. All right, so I'll go first. Then we send Bitch through and he can just chill on the other side and wait for everyone else. Then Nate, you go. Follow him with the poker, you know, in case Mitch here forgets whose team he's on. And then Bailey and Angela, because they need the most help. Last goes Harper.
One thing first. I want your keys. Is it?
Yellow, obviously.
There it is. Let's go. You're up. Go.
Think. Save nuts. Okay. Fuck! Damn it.
Thank you.
Nathan? No, which way? Nathan? Nathan, are you there?
Where is everybody?
They're right behind me.
Where are our phones?
Someone's bringing up.
Trying to reach.
I'm trying to reach Harper. This is her boyfriend, Sam. Hello?
You're too late, Sam.
Listen, you little fucking...
Where's everybody? Should have been out by now.
Do you still want to see my face?
What?
Do you still want to see my face?
It's whatever, man. I'm fine.
Why not?
I just want to go home.
2425 Lincoln Road.
What?
Because before you said you wanted to see my face. Now I was just wondering if you still wanted to see it. It's a bit of a work in progress, but oh, I think you'll like it.
Shit.
Hello?
Friends. Can you tell me where they are? I just want to know if my friends are still alive. I just need to know if we're cool. And I just...
Something is hiding under the bed.
Adults do stupid things sometimes.
Okay.
You don't ever have to hide from me, okay?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, nothing scary ever happened
to you? Barbara, tell me a story about why you're sad. Do you think I'm sad? I grew up in a haunted house.
Let's take off your mask.
No.
Thank you.
Look, I'm looking for somebody. Hey, man, I said I'm looking for...
Yeah.
me. Nathan!
I didn't kill anyone, okay? I was just helping out. I'm sorry. This is so fucked up. They didn't tell me it was gonna be real. I thought, you know, sure, we'll mess with some kids, but then they started killing them. And then they said, if I killed someone, that I would ruin my face. I'm just their errands guy, you know, I buy shit for them, that's it. We can go to the cops. I don't know their names, but one of them is a tattoo artist, and the other one, he's... Fine, I know where they hide a gun.
I need it. Let's go.
That's weird. It used to be right here.
Made it this far.
Sorry to bother you. Your friend's doing just fine. He's in the next room. Just have a couple release forms I need you to sign.
Your mask.